What's my paradigm to the one? That was a dream shop on 10-1, by the way. Come on, dust yourself off. You can do this. I'm just dead though if I go for double scout. I probably go for one. Just cycle this one. Like, if I go for two... I have to triple it. If I don't find the triple with top bites, I'd rather not be in such an uncomfortable situation. Let's try a 7 gold, so can be quite firm. I'm impressed we took that much damage. I'm actually impressed.
Man, don't take it too hard. They were fighting dirty.
I'll do what I can.
Get that gold while the getting's good.
That's a chunky boy. I mean, I can triple this thing.
Yeah, I didn't trust that one either.
Oh, a golden
I can level, just need to find some, like, we need to find some tempo, which is quite difficult, I guess.
Always good to have backup. Now that was a fine move.
It's a light. The other in my favor.
That one won't steer you wrong.
That's what you call a 10. That's what you call a 10. And I still might lose, but that's the 10.
Oh,
We died at 25, man. It's not this fast because we can get titles. We have two tribes, but I'm very not happy about this. Guess I buy this and roll. Very tricky here. Freeze this. I mean, it's probably freezable. He has a lot of guys, I think. He's totally obliterate this guy and stuff. Quite good, right? This as well. So anyway, I started blasting. The other is my favorite. Damn, I actually lost the spider in the face.
Wild horses couldn't drag me away from this. Hey, watch out! Want a peanut, Nanas?
Oh, every pirate. I'm supposed to buy every pirate because I'm fucking Hoggar. Can I play better, dude? Why is this guy so bad? I'm supposed to buy every pirate because they fucking cheap. They fucking cheap because, you know, I'm playing Hoggar, idiot streamer. Probably have to sell this next turn. I can buy every pirate though. How's I'm supposed to buy every pirate and hold them so we get people, but it's very hard to do. I mean, very hard to do, it's just super annoying. Ah, okay, it's fine. Okay, he has more gold, it's not fine. Ah, fuck me, dude. Hey, it's not a problem for the late game, I'm just the guy to survive. I could have lost it, I could have died here for almost like. I try to keep the pirates, but it's just so hard to do. I need to find some spells on Divine Shield, man. I'm not gonna spin the wheel, like, I don't feel so good. I might spin at the end, but I'm gonna make no fun. I want to find shoot the most. He has double Tethys. With some damage cap, he can beat me because he has double them. Ah, there's no way he beats me, right? My APM is just the best. Truly, we are not losing this one. I have double Golden Peggy, that's a lot of scaling, and I think he has fun. I just need to play around poison, but I'm gonna do that by just farming spells.
I'm a senior explorer now.
Oh, that one was real dangerous. Glad they're on your side.
What's my divine shield? I just divine shield, that's it. Let's buy this so that he doesn't have it, right? But like, and that's what I did. Dude, I get what I wanted and I'm like, look, no. Oh, good spell, so that's actually the best. I don't need more things dropped, dude. What is his placement? Why is his cliff so late? What this guy is doing? He was playing around the cliff, I guess, but like... I just got confused on this thing. That panda, huh? You can change the hero power. I mean, I'm kinda infinite anyway. Looking for the fucking divine shield. have just dropped the goal, but one more divine shield we can consider. This is not, this is kinda good. Here's the problem. I'm bigger than the guy, but he can get Sylvanas buddy, and Sylvanas buddy is just amazing, right? Yeah, I was supposed to go for it. I'm supposed to keep divine shield for this guy, right? Not the smartest to keep it today. Run and play the battle right here. Can I misplay? Hello, YouTube. Hoggar is just so good, huh? Yay! Positive points for today.